Good day to you all, this is Extreme, and today I'm going to show you a couple of matches. It is going to be one big mix-up. For starters, I had a very funny match against Shadows V. S777 from the Army of Ugreen. Yes, one of the lower rank players of that clan, but still a very powerful one. Then I'm going to show you a 2 against 2 with Fesquatch, and yes, against Boss DNDR. And Romantic, both from the clan Pregovar. And then I'm going to show you a little match with Fesquatch and me against some artificial intelligence that doesn't show much intelligence at all. Okay, let's begin with the first one. I'm not going to... I censor it all. Yes, I'm not going to let you know if I win or lose. Spoiler alert, I am going to show you a losing match at some point. Maybe it's this one, maybe it's the next one. I'm going to try to fill in an entire hour. It's going to be a mixed video. I'm going to place this one in the random series because, well, I don't know where to put these. And frankly, I should put this one in PvP, but I did not get to playing games much. Actually, the PC was even out for 2 days. Yes, I'm busy with work, but my vacation is beginning today. Actually, this morning when I got home and actually went to sleep, immediately I could tell that my body collapsed again. And yeah, it was telling me it's time to rest. So I only got out of bed at around, I don't know, 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Yeah, I had breakfast for dinner, you know. Oh well, I'm going to take it easy, going early bed today, and well, of course, after making this video. And then I'm simply going to wake up earlier in the morning. I'm going to attempt to wake up in the morning. That would be at 11 o'clock something, I don't know. Yeah, getting out of a night shift and then into vacation. Yeah, not my cup of tea. No, well, I'm getting a lot of crates here. And I was thinking, okay, this guy might not be that strong. But he actually did something interesting, and you'll see soon what it was. Yes. Yeah, I never underestimate an opponent. I still remember when I was like rank 15 and I got defeated by a rank 12 player. That was from our own clan though. Yeah, we never heard from the guy again, of course. anyway. Yeah. This flag is going to be mine. This flag was already mine. His assaults are actually a little bit stronger than my riflemen, although I win that one. But there's another one coming. And there it goes. Okay, so he has that flag soonish. There's two assaults over here. Sending in more. This is his rally point. This guy is just standing over there. Not doing anything. And I'm actually going to... let him live! That guy lives, yeah. You know what am I doing this time? I'm going to get a couple of coyote because they are good on a map like this. Although you need to be on alert for hammers. What else am I doing? Okay, I got a tier 2 H quarter now. And believe it or not, I'm using a Red Scout boost. Am I focused here or not? I don't know. Oh wait, I am going to cluster a little bit more. Yeah, I'm just gathering my units. Rally point is a little bit shitty. This map is huge. Even to go to get the middle is a little bit troublesome. So I'm going down the road. Going to get the... yes, in the fight with these guys. Okay, so that's the power of assaults. He got great first shot. Yeah, those anti-infantry grenades are strong. Okay, so that guy dies. Okay, so I actually survived this little deal. Oh, the one guy is dying as well. Okay. So taking this flag back. You know, I've got the feeling that this might change in the future as well, because 15,000 points is what you need to gather. There's a little bit of time linked to it, but seeing as how matches can be 1 hour, maybe, just maybe, they might increase that number. But I don't know. Okay, so he has 3 flags, I have only 1, and this is the results I'm getting. This is 1 flag points. And he's getting 3 times as fast. Alright, there we go. No, wait. Yes, yes, his points go 3 times as fast. Once his meet mine, he will be getting 2 points. Yeah. A little bit weird though, but yeah. Making sure he's trying to attempt again. I thought, let's be smart about it and walk a little bit away, but the ping, well. He's going to get this flag as well. So as you can see, I was doing bad. I'm losing the last flag to the guy. Flagless. Soon as there it goes. Flag will be going down soon. Poor depressing moment. I thought, oh my god, this guy is good. And look at this, he has a royal army standing over there. Just sending in assaults all the time. So I thought, what should I do? What should I do? Let's observe what I'm doing. So I'm building Mass Coyote now, and I'm building Porcupines. I'm going to get a third vehicle factory. I got 6 supply centers and plenty of brain cells that's still operated at this time. Because I'm getting a 7th supply center. Okay, so I'm still preparing. You know, I'm getting Coyote, and I just know that this guy is going to get Hammer soon. But hey, Coyote can run away from Hammers, so I'm going to see how much damage he does away. Ah, vehicle attack. Yeah, I am actually raising that 1 gold source boost just in order to get this flag. And I was thinking I should go to the next flag while just leaving behind 1 Coyote. There we go. Yes, it's micro time, ladies and gentlemen. A grand strategy. So he has a couple of souls over here as well. And the fortress. Well, I've stopped producing inventory at the moment. Well, I'm still producing inventory though. There's a little bit of the accuracy reducing support. Yes. So, that the fortress dies as well. So I'm taking this flag back now. Leaving 1 Coyote. Oh, I love the fact that that symbol is displayed. Yeah, he has a scout over there. I thought, let's kill that scout. Or not. Apparently not. No, he may live again. He may live again. Okay, let's see. What am I going to do? You know, I get the feeling that the units on this map are actually walking around and confusing. I'm constantly telling them to gather around and then they move away again and stuff like that. What else am I doing? Getting a tier 2 factory. I'm building armadillos! Oh, nice. Ooh, okay, so I got a lot of units now and I'm still going to lose 1 Coyote, in which he focused fire, and a rifleman died. A flamethrower and another one dies. Yeah, I should not build Rifleman. That one died as well, almost. Well, they are still great as support, but yeah, a fortress has trouble killing them. They can kill only one at a time, despite having a flamethrower. Oh, yes, an army over here as well. I'm still using a vehicle attack boost. But plenty of those anyway. And 1 assault is running away! Am I going to hunt him? No. Not. That assault may live as well. An army is coming! An army is coming! An army is coming! Ooh, with hammers, yay! Okay, so I'm sending these guys. Oh yeah. That assault is still alive! Advanced supply. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Killing that one now, okay. So only 1. Ooh, now he dies! Poor guy. Okay, his death was quick and swift. Okay, so let's observe. He has a hammer, a heavy assault. Maybe 2, I couldn't tell. And 1 assault at least. So now I got 3 flags and he has only 1. I'm getting 2 points. You see, they are not odd numbers, they are even numbers. So 2 points at the time. Okay, a hammer approaches this flag. I'm retreating my armadillo. And the coyote. Oh no, wait, they are gathering. I'm going to battle! And the coyote survives. Good. Okay, so he's sending them single line. He did not focus on this part. I get to keep the flag and going to send them now downhill. This is your basic resistance army. Porcupines, armadillos, coyote, and rifleman. And there goes his last hammer, yay! At this point, nice to have all the flags, and these flags give a lot of resources. Just look at this, 1000. With 7 supply centers, go figure. Can you get that flag now? My income has risen a little bit, I guess? I don't know. I don't care anymore. Okay, so I got an entire army. I'm going to gather in the middle. Thought maybe I should attack. Who knows what he's building? He has assaults and hammers and, what's the third guy in the list? Well, it could be Zeus. Or Vertex. That's why I'm building porcupines. Oh, I'm retreating to this position. Oh no, he's sending an assault over here. Smart ass. Smart guy. I thought to myself, I need map controls. I'm going to get hawks. These guys will fly over everywhere. No, I even considered going sea, but the resistance needs an amphibious unit as well, in my opinion. Okay, so this flag has been taken and there's an army over here. I believe a blue common attack boost. Yeah, I thought let's give this guy a chance. Those heavy assaults do a lot of damage. Okay, so he has his hammers. I'm focusing fire on the hammers first. When they are that. The porcupines are actually focusing fire on the heavy assaults. If you want to deal with heavy assaults, porcupine is a better option than a coyote, to be honest. Oh well. And porcupines deal a lot of damage to hammers, if you think about it. If you boost. Only solution for a hammer guy should be common defense. So he even has a crate in the back of his base, and I got mine already. So this means that this guy does not know the map. So I'm just attacking head on with everything I got, and I'm using my hog as support, and he's defending with all he has, and I respected this guy, so I was not going to hunt for those flags, I'm just going to kill him. Sort of. Yeah, he's constantly building armor, that's a good player, this one will be strong in the future. One to look out for. Okay, so all anti-armor is gone, so I'm retreating my porcupines. Still got a lot though, and the dog is still doing his job. Yeah, he's shooting the bunker. Yeah, so I actually got through with my porcupines. It's a slow, painful death. Slow and painful death. That was weird to see. He had a lot of health and suddenly died. Wow, okay, that's something I should observe in slow motion, to be honest. Well, I got the tools. So maybe my confirmation is true, I don't know. Okay, let's observe. I'm shooting that hammer. That went normally. I'm looking closely at the health bars of the units. It looks like that the armor doesn't really work when the last hit points are being demolished. That's constantly the idea that I get. Look at the detail. Or it goes so fast down. That is pre-calculated. Okay, the next solve it dies, it dies. Something like that. Which is interesting, to be honest. I can't put my finger on it. Like, those were two odds. They really do a lot of damage on those barracks. Yeah, a little bit of synergy between the hogs and the porcupines, if you ask me. The hogs do a lot of damage and the porcupines kill the remaining last few hit points. Kind of like how I played Unreal Tournament. Okay, walls. I need oil vats or something, I don't know. What is it on them anyway? What's that? By the way, these walls are 3D printed. Can tell. Well, actually the army just gently touching the wall and then the wall is born. So yes, walls. From loser? You calling me a loser? Nah, just kidding. So what am I going to do? Yeah, I'm just flying around with my hogs again. No fuel. No fuel, okay. Big map. Okay, there it goes. Just shooting him. Shooting him to death! He will die. Okay, I'm going to stretch my legs a little bit now. Still pondering about that crate though. Why didn't he not get that crate? Why didn't he do it? I'm going to get the crate. My plans, Xevious plans. I must have level already. What are those plans? Walls! Alright, then I guess I'll speed up now. So, just doing a little bit of contracts, I guess. Walls and stuff. Yeah, there we go. But walls. Not even a structure. And I believe he's almost dead. He has a unit somewhere. I didn't even want to spend time on walls. Still building walls, okay, so I'm going to get that flag and this one. Ah, victory is mine, there we go. He had one unit on the map, he could have won! He could have won! Ah, not giving a chance. Okay, there we go, so I won this one. So two matches left, which one am I going to lose? I need to censor right away. Okay. There we go, next one would be Fast Squad Me against Boss DNR and Romantic. Alright then. Come on, replay. Yeah. So, am I going to win this one or lose? As you can see, the ranks 17 and 18, while I'm 16 and Fast Squad is 18. Anyway, we are do our best. The Fast Squad is red, by the way, I'm yellow. I'm very curious of Blue and Teal though, who was who. And Fast Squad is taking a sweet little time in getting those riflemen out. Spending a sniper tower without... That one suddenly appeared! What the heck? Huh? What the heck? Oh no, huh? Okay, huh? What the heck? Huh? Is this a bug? No, please don't be bug! This one was awesome! Oh, why are things happening to me? That was weird, man! It popped out of nowhere and suddenly it was finished out of nowhere. Well, it was still within the building time though. Okay. I'm exploring this place and I'm going to walk back in order to die. There we go. Congratulations, myself. So, they got good control of their assault, so I'm gathering my group and into a little fighting squad in order to kill those assaults that are walking around. Okay, so this guy is actually retreating now. I'm retreating my guys, I think, I don't know. Yeah. Killing this guy, perhaps. Infantry attack. There we go. A little bit too late. Oh! sniper tower is really peculiar in this one. Okay, so what else is going to happen? Oh, another fight. It would save us a lot of trouble if you were to hit them. So I actually used the infantry attack boost while Fastquash was fighting the enemy guys. Huh, interesting. Interesting choice of boost. Extreme. Okay, so I'm building a shipyard. I was pondering should I or not. I actually am going to accidentally upgrade it, but I made good use of it. Okay, so we're just looking at the base with just 4 supply at the moment, and fast squad. Oh, that's right. How much did he? Yeah, only 3, yeah. Huh. So, this guy has a lot of supply and stuff. Yeah. Oh, Fastquash and I were discussing our synergy in this match, and we started to have a lot more synergy. In fact, I think Fastquash is actually starting to learn the game. Oh, I am so cruel to you, ain't I? Oh, man. Well, that's how Dutch people talk. Just ignore it. No, not German. German are different. Dutch. I'm Dutch. I'm not Russian. I'm Dutch. I'm a horrible person. I have to say, this match was actually a great stress relief for me. Okay. What the heck is going on here? Okay. Interesting. Okay. Oh, OCD. Oh, oh. I got the Cayman. Ooh. I came in. Ooh. I'm going to get that crate. I'm going to get some resources. Yeah, I got the crate. Okay, there we go. It's going to down. It's going down. Yes. It's just going down. Okay, and so Teal must have noticed because at a certain point he does something interesting here. Yeah? Scout point B. No shit, Sherlock. I bet Fastquash wanted these crates, but I didn't know that he was building a shipyard as well. He's already building an alligator. I actually built a tier 2 shipyard now. He's building torpedo platform. So it was obviously we were going to fight Blue first. And look at this. This is 600 resources. Yes, the construction out at the water is so going to get that one. Yeah, I'm absolutely sure Fastquash wanted to have that one. He's turning around here already. George, screw you, Extreme. The past. Hey, so the hammer is going to scout. Yes, yes, I agreed with him. So the hammer actually dies against a sniper tower, a couple of riflemen, and a couple of porcupines. I built an alligator, and I should have sent it the first. No, I did not build it right away yet. But, yeah, we'll see. Don't die with corpses of enemies, just finish them off completely. This match is going to be a prime example of that one, so I'm building it. Okay, what's Fastquash doing? He's building units as well. Yeah, there's only 3 supply. Blue has much more supply. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 at least. We don't even know how much steel I had. 3 over there. I just know that he has some more. Soonish. What do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7! Yes, and I kept it at 7 for a long time. Okay, there we go. Fastquash is going to attack. attack. Okay, that's still a tier 1 Evia factory. I really need to learn the differences. Tier 2. I really need to learn the differences. Okay, so that one's gone. This first attack is going to fly away. Or it's going to be commanded. It's gone now. Yeah. Oh no, there he is again. He blows up a building. Oh, construction yard. Yeah, obviously. So I got an alligator over here. I should have sent this one to blue as well. To this corner. Then blue would have been dead completely. Much sooner. My mistake. Still sending in this Skyman though. That's great over here. Wait, what? Oh yes, I was moving upwards again. Sky point G. Yeah, this guy could have been over here already. I could have done so much more damage. But now I'm going to attempt on teal. Silly me. Neil strike. Okay, so he has a lot more supply centers. Just going to destroy supply centers. He is building two more torpedo platforms. Huh. Just look at the vision of this guy, man, ridiculous. So we are. Vision over there. Okay. Sending in heavy assaults. No, just normal assaults. Yes, heavy assaults. Attack blue now. Yeah, this was a bad exchange. I was busy over here. Coming over there. Okay. So there's an airfield in front. Yeah. Ooh, that vertex died fast. Yeah, and just first Zeus. Just sign him that we are dealing with players who know how to use Zeus. Yeah, we really should kill blue now. So I noticed the Zeus and I'm already moving my porcupines away. Still, I'm building here. You know, if Teal attacked me now, he could have gotten in, but he didn't just yet. So, blue, come and attack boost. Going to make use of the Jaguars of Bad Squad. Ooh, that was close. I wonder what happens if we do this with a voice chat. How much supply does Fetch Wars have? Only 3. Okay, so he's sending his rifleman and staff, and Teal's actually coming to help. Sending in 2 more Jaguars. There he is, he has an army over there. Yeah, Blue's obviously the rank 17 guy. Yeah, we should have killed blue. What's that? Duncan? No, wait, that was Braggs, I believe. Oh well, there it is, my Cayman is going to help. What else do I have? Ooh, I was planning on attacking Teal though. Look at all those heavy assaults. I should have taken notice and I should have built more barracks in order to get a lot of riflemen. They were ridiculously strong against heavy assaults. Maybe a couple of snipers, you know. Yeah, I really wanted to H-spot of that. Okay, so blue is actually dead now. For the time being. Still building. Rebuilding the H-spotter. Yeah. Now I'm going to make a crucial mistake. Oh, he has a lot of units over here. Scout point C. Yeah, I should have helped Vespers. This army is going to die, yeah. Yeah, spoiler. How many supply centers does he have? Only 3. Imagine him having 5. Wow, he would have been so much stronger. Oh well, Blue survived. And Teal is using a gold defense boost, I noticed. Yeah, losing my porcupines really fast. Oh, I actually killed that Zeus. Treating my remaining grenadiers, they're not going to survive because of the bunker. Yeah, I use a common defense boost. Okay, the construction house still lives. But he's hunting me, I should defend. Teal's strong, Teal's rank 18, man. Yeah, the bunker is still shooting from there. Bastard. Okay, so those rivalmen are dealing with the Zeus. That's surprisingly effective, to be honest. Well, it's just one. So I'm building Jaguars now. I was really keen on killing Blue because then we could focus on Teal. Look at how big his base looks. Building like a man, a conqueror guy, you know. I was thinking, should I get artillery? Well, I'm still building a lot of units. So Teal's already defending and Blue has his Zeus and we are not going to get in soonish. But hey, here's another alligator and I am building a alligator. I'm going to cancel the second one though. Because I thought, well, it's a long way around. It's close by for Fat Squad, to be honest. I should focus more on units. I'm getting Rifleman now. Porcupine, Jaguar, Rifleman. There we go. Okay, so I also noticed that Vasquez does not have anti-air. How much supply centers does he have? Only 3. I'm going to repeat that over and over again. Oh, that's right. I promised Vasquez to command on how useless Blue was. But why would I have to be the one saying that? Because I said so. Well, let's just say Blue only survived because Teal came to his rescue all the time. Okay, he's not going to survive that. Yeah, mayday, mayday. Susan coming. Oh, way too late. I said that sooner. Yeah, we need voice chat for this kind of things. So he's actually retreating at the legion. I'm sending in this one. Yeah, we need to kill Blue ASAP. Blue was holding out. Blue was troubled. Still dealing with 2 players though. I wonder about our skill cards. Okay, so Jaguars, Rifleman. How many supply centers does he have? 3. Okay, let's see. How much do I have? 5, 6, 7, 8. I got 8 supply centers now. Building a 9th one. Well, just to spend resources. If I am spending resources and I got some spare ones, I put it into supply centers just to increase more resources. But then again, I should be building more buildings to get more units, to be honest. Okay, here it comes. I'm sending my next squad to finish off Blue, to be honest. Okay, there's a lot of assault and stuff. Ooh, he's flying over. He's exploring and he's going to fly over one more. Okay, he's dead now. I thought I need more porcupines. Okay, so I'm actually sky point B. Yeah. I'm just blowing up. Blue looks so weak here. Yeah. Look at the damage on this factory. I know I'm using a ship attack boost. Going to finish off that factory. Only that's gone. Okay. Treating my alligator a little bit. I'm destroying that barracks in the meantime. Yeah, retreating a lot. And Blue is building something over there. Another factory. just going to this way. Steel is now exploring Fastwatch's base. And what does Steel see? Only 3 supply centers. Okay, there we go. Gold supply boost. How much resources do I get? 1300. Yeah, almost elite. Ace color goes down again. Yay. So blue is actually going to slowly die this time, although he does have plenty of resources. I'm just going to build away from the sea, finally. Yeah. And actually, if you think about it, Fastwatch could have used this army to finish him off. And I was planning on killing him, although I got a lot of UNCI. I really should not have made that one mistake. I'm going to tell you soon what the mistake was. Ah, no, another Vertex and another one. 2 Vertex. Alligators are relatively weak against a Vertex. Although I'm here to help as well. Going to kill off more scout points. C. There we go. Ooh, now Teal is going to attack. And I noticed, and he's heading for Fastquatch. And I got an army, and I decided to help Fastquatch. So I'm on the way. Oh, Teal's actually defending blue as well. So there we are. You know, the size of this army indicates that he might have had H-Quarter 5. I am at H-Quarter 4 with my resources piling up. Yes, that's how awesome I am. This is tier 3 still. Okay. I'm going to upgrade this one soonish. Oh, okay, tier 4 has a radar, tier 3 does not. Interesting. So, sending this army. I'm using a gold scout boost because then my vehicles are faster. Look at this. They go so fast. Not really, but hey, less slow than slow is not so slow. Yeah. So, I'm actually doing a decent job. Yeah, and being confused as hell with the pathfinding bastards. Okay, so yes, a lot of zoos now in my direction. So Fast Squad is actually surviving a little bit long. He's going to deal with this little squad. Well, I'm actually attacking his forces head on. Okay, that Vertex is supporting, killing it with a massive barrage of rockets. Yeah, some units over. Oh, they were actually attacking the front base. So he's now at another position. Oh, he's rebuilding so fast. Wow. Okay, so I'm just going to do a little bit of micro. Should have used the vehicle attack now. No. The long jaguar is going to die. Common attack. Again. Why? I don't have much here. So I'm just rebuilding my army now. I don't know where the rally point is, but I know one is weakened. There it goes, focusing fire. Actually using my porcupines in order to kill those heavy souls. Yeah, Jaguar with the porcupines is great. Okay, there we go, almost done. So Fastquatch has been saved, but hey, I notice he doesn't have one. Yeah, how much supply centers does he have? 3. Okay, so I'm actually dealing Eric Warren. Oh, too late, he's gone. Vanish. Sending in more reinforcements. Oh, and he's oh, my alligator died. But I noticed blue is still not gone. He's still getting resources. Oh man, that was too occupied over here. Ooh, the special vehicle factory is going to die. Okay, so I got a little army now. Fastquatch is building units, but he needs some TR. His power is going to die, so I'm actually sending in more units. Yeah. Attack point E, okay. You want the blue to be dead. He is out of power. He's building new power. He's going to... Well, we're going to attack blue now. And this is actually where it went wrong. Because I'm sending in my army and perhaps I should have gotten a little bit more defense. So yeah, this is the moment. This, you'll see soon what I mean. You see, Teal does defend and stuff, but Teal actually attacks when he has maxed out CP. I am only half A now because I lost a lot in helping Fast Squash defend. So, Blue is going to be attacked by an army. But Grenadiers, Jaguars, Porcupines. Yeah, Blue has a couple of Zeus. Okay, he's sending in everything he has. Come and attack. Oh, look at this. He has expanded his base. He has 5 supply centers. And there it is. The attack that we have all been waiting for. Come on. Just in turn. Look at this. Mass heavy souls. Let's count them, shall we? Isn't that around 25, perhaps? Shipyard is going to die. Oh, such chaos. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so I was still... Ooh, that goes down really fast. Oh, Bony Rifleman ASAP, but really, those resources. And the Vertex joined, although the Vertex dies again. Wasn't really good with Vertex. That was obvious. I'm actually dying, yeah. I'm Fast Squad shot and defending me, but I said just kill Blue. Kill Blue, kill Blue, kill Blue. Kill Blue, kill Blue, just kill him. I thought I was going to survive this, but now I'm going to die. Going live, man, now. Those heavy assaults are really strong. I don't know why Comfort is complaining all the time. Come on, all you have to do is build an army like this. Jeez. Oh, those resources are lost. Now they have these porcupines left. Look at the army that Vescoz has without using them to kill Blue. Oh well. How many supply centers does he have? 3. How many supply centers do I have? Only 4 remaining. Yeah, the construction yard died. He's just come and attack, yeah. Use the defense boost, but hey, guess what? I'm dying. And seeing an army like this should make you think that, well, how am I going to defend against that while I'm having just a couple of barracks without anti-air? Okay, so finally Fast Squad decided to kill Blue. Ah, there we go. Yeah, I really should have used the voice channel for this one. Scout point F. Mm-hmm. I thought he needs help. I got 3 porcupines left and this is my base. It's going to die. Okay, focusing fire on the heavier souls. Shooting that one oh, he dies. Only 2 porcupines left. The power went down fast, I need to remember that. Okay, so the bunker actually needed 4 shots. So Blue is dead, I am dead, I only have 2 porcupines. And the Fast Squad with this little base has to deal with this guy over here. There you have it. So I got 2 porcupines that I should check out if I can rebuild. And the Fast Squad is going to keep a couple of Rivermen on patrol here. Yeah? I only have 450 resources, that should be plenty in order to get 1 construction yard up. Okay, more heavier soldier over there. I really should have saved that one. Actually, I should have used the healing potion, if you know what I mean. There we go. No, 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 you can't survive! life! No! Oh my god, no! Stupid porcupine. Another mistake. Okay, so I spelled another mistake. Okay, that one heavy assault got all the time destroying that one power plant. Sure, why not? Yes, Susan, heavy assault over here. Any vertex is flying over. Need to deal with those five men soon, I guess. Well, this is easy peasy, come on, Teal. There's one thing we notice, and that would be that Teal would be gold boosting all the time. But now that I'm looking at the replay, I am guessing he might not have. Okay, I really should have healed my porcupine before going into this little skirmish and then use a gold boost. Time that now. Still going to attempt though. Come on, what else do I have to lose? Those shitty rebuild boosts. Nah, I get plenty of those. He's retreating. He first moves over the base and then he chooses a target power. Okay. I saw his rifleman, but well, I thought let's rebuild. Anyway, it takes too long, he's going to die as soon as. Yeah, same army. This time just a little bit more Zeus. Ridiculous. Green boosting? Oh no, man. No, this is just heavy assaults with Zeus. Comfort have it easy. Come on. So yeah, if you have not noticed yet, we are going to lose this one. Okay, three vertex flying over, and I thought, oh no, 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 no. 2 seconds left. Okay. And he really wants me dead, so he's going to kill that construction yard. There we go. Yeah, next time, leave my army at home, I guess. Max CP, would have been neat. But what to do at mass heavy assaults? You need snipers. Oh, and in the end, the question, how much supply did you have? Because I know he only goes for 2, but he had 3! Yay. Well, alrighty then. But hey, not all is lost. I thought let's have a fun match afterwards. So let's wait the loading screen. And, you know what, I should pause a little bit. There we go. Okay, so I'm going to pause a little bit. And I'll continue with the next batch of recording, because that's the only way how to skip the 4G and then simply have fun. Okay, I guess the last one would be against artificial intelligence. Yes, only 24 minutes, which is a lot, considering I'm not using boosts. Fesquad Jazzy needs solution to this artificial intelligence match. So we're going to observe what is going to happen in those 24 minutes. I use my army. I know there are crates. There's a crate over there. I know there's a crate over there. He's going to build. Yes. And Fesquad on the other hand is going to build over there. Actually, I love this map a lot because you'll see soon why. You can do a little bit of some base building here. Okay, so he's giving me 2 supply centers now. I got 3. Going to get the crates. It's an interesting place to be, actually. So there's a land road over here. And it's going to split up over here. 2 pavement roads, of which that one is sealed off. And this one goes to the north. Another. Off road, okay. Interesting. This one is going right through here. Very interesting. Okay, so the artificial intelligence map on 40x road would be TLS, UNs over here and over here, and lots of players get stuck in those buildings. Apparently, it's very easy to break through though. If you go through the middle, you can go this road and then you get at blue's base. You finish off blue and the reinforcements of teal will be at the 20th minute. If you know that, you can beat this without the enemy getting reinforcements. But you need to be fast. Actually, the little armor that you get at the beginning could be used for that purpose, and then you can kill blue so much that in the meantime you are rebuilding units, and maybe even infantry could be of use. I really want to experiment on this map with the primary army that we get and go through the middle, seeing how much damage we can do, then porcupines and grenadiers, obviously. That's the plan. Perhaps Rivalmen, Slimes, I don't know. And yeah, expand base here, he means a build away from the sea. This each quarter normally is in danger from Vikings. However, if the Vikings are from a artificial intelligence, this each quarter will live. It will live, I tell you. So I'm just going to upgrade it. And going to get stuff done. No nukes needed, just your primary army. It's been a while since artificial intelligence can be killed with just units. Yeah. Even aviation is slow. Just get your primary army. So I'm going to get this crate. Stealing it from someone's home. Retreating the Coyote half damage. Wow, you bastard. Oh well. Meanwhile, blue is sending in his units. Yeah. So, let's see. 3 supply centers. Almost no base layout. What am I doing? Building just a little bit to the edge. Not too deep. You know, just a little bit more power. I got 5 supply now. I should speed up, actually. Yeah, let's speed up. So, dealing with the fortress, dealing with the next fortress. Getting a lot of damage, though. Yeah, it's... Yeah, Fescos set his units on patrol, apparently. How much supply does he have? 3. And the sniper tower, okay. So we're dealing with that cyclone. Then my building. Special vehicle factory upside down. Yay! Just going to produce jaguars and porcupines while getting more resources. And this H quarter should be upgraded to tier 4 soonish. Okay, so he's sending in more units now. As you can see, heavy assaults. And fortresses, if you have grenadiers by now, they might get a lot of damage, but hey, plenty of bushes to hide in. Just sending all my units over here. I noticed that the artificial intelligence is rather silly. Alrighty then. Oh, one sniper tower is helping. I thought those jaguars are a little bit too anti-infantry. Okay, so I'm building a construction yard right in front of someone's shop. There you go. How's business going? Right in the middle of the road. There's a construction yard. There you go. Okay. Let's see. Delta is going to scout. Yeah, that's cutting over. Yeah, I'm using a Jaguar to deal with the... Okay, that one is deployed. Keep in mind, I am actually experimenting here. A deployed Jaguar only needs 2 salvos. Okay. And he shoots fast. Thank you.
Okay. Pew, pew, pew. Oh, we missed it. Oh no, we missed it. Okay, that other delta needed at least 4 salvos. 4 salvos, not 3, but 4. So that was interesting, you know. And the fire slower. No, Sniper Tower. Look at this. I am making a smiley of Sniper Tower. So I need to add 2 eyes in this picture. Actually, I should just turn it. Come on. Yes. There we go. Isn't that lovely? Alrighty then. Let's see. Oh man, the screen is hot. Oh well. There we go.
Pew pew. Pew pew, pew pew, pew pew.
I'm doing a lot of damage on those hammers. But hey, he's sending in hammers now, so that means he is advancing. Oh no! 2 Deltas! What am I going to do? I actually built a gun tower. Trying to be sneaky. 1, 2, 3, 4, and he's gone. Okay, so first guy's idea was to move through the middle and then we can deal a lot of damage. He went for Jaguars and Rifleman only. You know, if he did that with voice chat, it would have been easier. Because he said rally, and I didn't join his army right away. I actually chose to move the other direction, Swinish. Yeah. Okay, so actually here we are. Just moving in. Go to back. Okay. He's typing it all while performing, and he should have been a little bit clearer on what to do. Stick close to my army would have been a nice one. Yeah, just killing the enemy. Look at how fast it goes. Okay, so he's going south, while I'm going north, and he should have said that he was going south. Actually, I am already moving north while he's moving south. I thought he's going to follow me, but he didn't. He chooses south. Why? Oh well. Wow, that Zeus died fast. That's something rare to see. So yes, actually a rally point, and it is a little bit easier for him though. Although I'm just pulling defense and stuff. Yeah, I could have used more units. Meanwhile, I got the sniper tower, yeah, dealing with this guy. Yeah, it's a hobby. Okay, so I'm killing a lot here, yeah, while he's losing his Jaguars to those Cyclone. And come round, move to point H. A little bit too late. He should have said so sooner. Actually, logically speaking, he could not do this without porcupines. I'm losing my porcupines over here now. Yeah, he should have said so soon. He even has an armadillo now. He's constantly building units. So, solo. How many supply centers does he have? He actually has 5. Wow. Is H brother, is H brother. Ooh. Mine? Okay, let's see. What's going to happen now? Okay, I got a little bit of a new squad. Building. Having fun. Destroying all those power plants that are in the back. Unprotected. Sort of. Oh, Blue has a big arm, you know. Yeah, still killing. As you can see, I do not deploy my Jaguars just yet. Now I'm going to do it now. Getting them into position. Got one porcupine over there, I'm going to save it. That can be good on the air. Just one is all you need. You need to keep it alive. Yeah, I should have been a little bit more cautious with my units. Fast squad being point man, yeah. Yeah. Maybe I should speed up a little bit now again. Okay, so fast squad is slowing down and building units. I got new ones over here. Let's speed up a little bit. Oh, how are things going here? Yeah. I actually destroyed a Viking. I only built that sniper tower for fun. Yeah, fast squad is not dealing with them. And yeah, I'm not going tier 5 at my age squad, no need. Although soon as I will be having plenty of resources. Oh, you can actually win this match with the tier 3 age squad if you have a decent squad and something like that. Yeah. So, next time we go south first, and then we have a bigger army and survive longer. It'd be exactly, if your army is twice as big, you will be surviving, I don't know, 3 times longer. Yeah, something like that. 17. So fast squad is dealing with this. I thought we need to deal with this, but actually, believe it or not, you can ignore Teal entirely and just deal with Blue. Blue is dead. And you need to kill all power plants because this is one big shared base apparently. When blue is that's a fog party. But when blue is dead, you don't need to kill Teal. Although you need to hurry because 20 minutes have passed. And if correctly, he's going to get reinforcements soonish. No, I'm talking about Teal. Where's Teal now? Meanwhile. Yeah, I'm going to kill Vikings. Although blue does not work with the CP. Okay, I'm just moving in through the front door, killing everything. Kill. 21 minutes have passed. Okay, here's the last.
Excuse me. Wow.
Yeah, a little bit allergic to nonsense. But. Okay, so there's TLS first reinforcements at 21 minutes and 50 seconds, I guess. I could calculate the amount of seconds, that is a round number. I have chosen that. Alright then, at roughly 1300 seconds, they get their reinforcements. Yeah. So just finish blue off at the end of that time. So I'm just killing Teal over there. I thought we need to, but we don't. Well, he's dead anyway. Yeah, almost gone, almost done.
I go low.
Alright then, there it goes. And the last one is over there. And it's gone, is that? Oh. No, nothing over here. Okay. And victory is ours! Yay! Yeah, alright then, at 24 minutes and 22 seconds. We could have finished this sooner, but no, we did not. So, next time I should be using boosts and then go to the middle and together to the south, then the north, and then it's done. Teal does not have to be destroyed, period. And I should not build so many towers. Only one gun tower in the back of the base, so there's plenty enough to deal with those deltas. That's all there is to it. I thank you all for watching and I hope to see you next time, but before you go, of course, clickety-click, Down left corner, we got Tracy and... yes! Down right corner, we got... Fast Squatch. It has been a while, hasn't it? That I did this, yeah. Top right corner, we got Seekers over. I wonder when he's online, and but hey, I got vacation, I will notice him soonish. And top left corner, of course, me, and I have no idea where to place this video, so I'm going to place it in random, because I got 3 different battles. The first one is just PvP, the next one is C2 against 2, and the third one is C2 against 2 AI. There you have it. There's all the rest to it. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye!